Is there something that you think is your finest moment as a band?
You know, I mean, most proud. I mean, every moment that we're alive, you know, we've been through like a lot of shit. A lot of shit a lot of bands haven't been through, you know. People dying, you know, drug addiction and all that. And we're still here. We're well preserved on many years of pharmaceuticals. And we're alive, you know. I mean, dude, we've survived so much shit that would kill so many people. And we're still here, and people are inspired by more than our ability to, like, consume drugs and alcohol.
Which we don't do anymore, really. Well, the drugs, anyway.
I mean, you know, Exodus just has a reputation as just being wild men, you know, like, and it was largely deserved. But we're still making killer, kick-ass music, and we're doing it for the right reasons now, you know. We're doing it for the love of the music and not, you know, for the love of any ulterior motives, you know. And we've survived. We're here, you know. Like, it's quite an accomplishment.
It's been clean living for a few years. I mean, other than a little bit of pot and some booze.
It's not clean living. It's just chemical free. You know, like, yeah, you know.
Good
like,
way to put it.
You know, exactly. I mean, you know, unless you call like Jägermeister and like a Hefeweizen like chemicals, it's just not, you know. But I mean, we know our limits. We've found our limitations many years ago, and we've watched some of our closest friends die. And if you don't learn from that, you know, you're not going to learn a lesson anywhere on life. And we learned that music is what brought us together, and music what keeps us together, you know. And we don't want to fuck up. We want to like continue to make music together and not waste any opportunities we have.